Hello guys and welcome to our YouTube channel, The Health Tips. Today we'll be talking about ways to reduce your double chin. We're often told to keep our chin up, but this is difficult when there's another one holding it down. A double chin isn't necessarily a sign of poor health, but it can harm your self-esteem and social life. A double chin is merely an excess fat in the submental space. This submental fat may accumulate for a number of reasons. For those with a family history of sagging skin or stubborn fat are more likely to develop a double chin. Fluctuations in weight can also produce a double chin as the skin expands and contracts. Age is another factor in double chin formation as skin becomes less elastic over the years. It might be difficult to prevent the onset of a double chin, but at least it is possible to reduce it once it's there. For more tips like this, like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel. Burning the stubborn double chin fat can be reduced by the said exercises. Focusing on your body's nutritional intake can also help to get rid of your extra chin. Try to consume more vegetables and fruits on a daily basis and stay away from processed and fried food, as well as those high in sugar and fat content. In some cases, no matter how healthy you are, your double chin will persist. This is where cosmetic dermatology department treatment comes in handy. These treatments will target stubborn fat that neither exercises nor diet can conquer. Moisturizers containing certain vitamins and botanical extracts can help firm up your skin while also hydrating it and restoring its youthful appearance. Look for products specifically labeled for neck firming or tightening. This often contain vitamin C, green tea extracts, collagen and other products. A number of devices can be used to reduce your double chin too. Chin applicators adhere to skin and are infused with substances like collagen, caffeine and vitamins to help restore the skin elasticity. Facial straps or belts attach to the face and gently tighten the skin in the submental area. And mouthpieces aid in performing jaw exercises and stimulate muscle growth and bone fat. If you want faster result, you might seek lipolysis treatment to get rid of your double chin. There are two main types of lipolysis treatment for double chin: injection and laser. Injection lipolysis involves the injection of a solution that digests fat cells, including double chin. Patients must receive this treatment multiple times a week interval for the best results. Laser lipolysis also targets fat cells but is not invasive. Melting body fat heat from a laser, both procedures are relatively painless, though side effects such as swelling, bruising and pain are possible afterward. Mesotherapy is similar to injection lipolysis, as it also involves the targeted injection of a solution that eradicates stubborn fat cells. However, mesotherapy refers to injections into mesoderm, whereas lipolysis injections are directed at subcutaneous fat. Another option for reducing your double chin is via cool scalpelating. In this way, works somewhat like a laser lipolysis, but instead of melting fat cells, it freezes them. These dead fat cells are eventually expelled from the body, leaving you with a more defined chin. Cool sculpting is also used for eliminating stubborn fat in other areas of the body, especially near the abdomen, thighs and back. If you're sick of your chin fatty partner, any of this treatment or some combination of them can restore your chin's single status. Certain methods might be more and less effective for a specific case, so speak with a doctor or dermatologist to find the best treatment for you. Thank you.